Larry, here is a beautiful 1967 Triumph TR6R. Single carb, 650, runs great, all rebuilt some years ago, runs like a top. But I'm making this video because it has a battery eliminator system. So to charge it, you need to leave the key off, which is in the vertical position, key off, and kick it through probably about 5 or 10 times when it's cold to charge that unit up, and then key on, gas on, tickle the carburetor as per every other 60s Triumph, and give it a kick. Just fire straight up.